Another big school district in our area welcoming students back to the classroom.
The district is also welcoming the new superintendent to her first day of school in that new role.
Yeah. All right, let's get right to Aaron Heft, who joined us live in Stockton this morning with the new head of the Stockton Unified Schools as well.
Yeah, good morning, guys. Over 35,000 students welcome back here at Stockton Unified School District today. A big day, not just for the campuses, because there are 54 campuses. Well, they're welcoming back those students today, but also it's a big welcome to the new superintendent, Dr. Michelle Rodriguez. Talk to me about what it means to be in Stockton for you.
Yeah, so we're so excited. You know, we've had a really great first month, and we're really excited to provide a world-class education to all of our students so that they have the futures that they deserve. And so this year we're starting out with a theme, joy, trust, and belief, because we think that that's what we need. We need to have joy in ourselves and our students, trust within the system, trust in ourselves, and then belief that our students can reach their great potential, and belief in the work that we can do for them. So today we are completely ready. Every single classroom is filled with a teacher, so ready to and prepared to have our students come and our families come on the campus for a great 23-24 school year.
And you guys have been doing such amazing work, especially in the last 30 days. You've hired 90 teachers, 167 other staff. Talk to me about that huge push, and also you're still hiring.
Yeah, so we have another job fair that's going to happen next week from 9 to 12. But we really want to have every child have their teacher. We want every child to be able to have a qualified staff member, staff support staff around us. So 167 staff members, classified staff members have come through, and then 90. And so whether it was signing bonuses or just getting out information, we had digital bulletin boards out, we were on the radio, just talking about trying to become part of our family here at SUSD. And yeah, so we have a few more positions that we're looking to fill, mostly special education in high school. And so if you want to become part of this great innovative team that's going to do great work, please come to SUSD.
Awesome. Thank you, Dr. Rodriguez.
Yes, thank
congratulations
you.
On the new job.
Yeah, thanks. We're going to do great work.
Exciting. And also, those signing bonuses, they're between $7,000 and $10,000. Super incentivized to come to the district. Back to you.